previously on Cross.
A few weeks before Alan's passing, he gave me this. He said to make sure it got to you. As a last favor to a great friend, I decided to deliver it personally.
The hell is this, man?
That's what Alan was working on before he died.
Sure you want to do that again?
I have to find out what happened.
Just remember, this time, focus.
What just happened?
I don't know, yo.
Yo!
Let's try over there.
Maybe he went home. Yo! Yo!
What the f-
The fuck, yo? You disappeared. Where was you? What the fuck happened?
Yo, I took the shit. I ended up over there.
Bro,
I don't know what happened, bro. I tried to call you. No service.
You alright, though? What the fuck happened?
I don't know. I just disappeared and I ended up on the floor.
We gotta talk about what happened at some point.
I haven't seen any titties yet, so I'm not dreaming. That just happened. This dude really just disappeared. He was there, then he wasn't. You saw it, right? I saw it. He was there, and then he wasn't.
Honestly, I have no idea what happened.
No, you're not supposed to be able to do that.
I think we should try it again. We have to see if what happened actually happened.
Hell no. This dude disappeared in thin air. I don't think we have to pop another one to realize that.
But yo, he's right though. We do have to try another one. Cause I don't even know what happened.
I'm good with that, man. That's your call.
Let me try.
How the fuck you end up in there?
Dude, I don't know. There was a lot of things in my head and your car just popped up. Yo, you should try it.
I'm straight, man. I don't do pills.
Yo, it was painless, right?
Nothing at all.
Nothing. Yo, I got an idea. Let's meet up in the field tomorrow and bring the football.
Yo, you know you fucking crazy, right?
Man, make sure you get this all on video. I want you to witness it. Try something else.
Yo, hold on. Yo, we only got 3 left.
What the fuck you mean we only have 3 left?
Calm down, you fiend.
But yo, I got a plan. Drop me back off in my car. We'll meet at my house in about 2 hours.
Let me get this straight, man. You gonna break in a dude's crib, rob him for the pills, and just pop back here?
Yep, pretty much. We need more pills. We definitely need more pills.
Dude was Alan's lab partner. He has to have more pills.
I thought you need to know your landing spot before you do whatever it is you two have been doing.
Yeah, he's right. Are you even familiar with this dude's crib?
Yeah, Alan used to bring me by a lot when I was younger. So I still remember the basement. I can focus on the little details that I can remember. So, you should be good.
What the fuck happened?
Oh shit, you're bleeding, man.
This time, focus.